when a B2B marble tile buyer receives their order, they sometimes encounter some problems. Most of them are delays in delivery times or broken tiles. One of the most serious problems, however, is that they often receive tiles of a different quality from those ones ordered. Sorting marble tiles into quality categories is not an easy task and often concerns both suppliers and buyers of marble, whether they are wholesalers, retailers, architects, decorators, builders, project managers, etc. Marble sorting, simply put, is the categorization of marble into quality categories according to some specific characteristics they exhibit. The common problem encountered in the qualitative selection of marble is based on the very way the material is created. The processes of nature that create marble give it unique qualitative, technical, morphological, structural, and aesthetic characteristics which are not found in standard products such as ceramics. Its block, slab, and marble tile is unique, like a fingerprint, and decorated with a different pattern of veins and other characteristics. How can you categorize all these unique characteristics that nature has created, other than by which category is superior to another? And how many people are properly trained to do all this only by eye? But they do. Categorization by human eye, however, contains many subjective elements, which often leads to incorrect assessments. Errors in sorting and then in palletizing are not uncommon, and as a result, products end up in the market different than they should. At the same time, architects, decorators, and those in charge of the construction projects are often exposed since they cannot guarantee the final aesthetic result that they had dreamed of for their project and had promised to their client. The final recipient of this process is always the intermediate and the end customer, who receives a raw material that ultimately does not give the desired look and may have cost more than expected. The sorting and categorization of marble tiles according to quality is currently done in two ways: visually, under specific, predefined, and commonly accepted conditions, and automated, using artificial intelligence. We decided to incorporate the second way in our production process. In relation to the first way, visually sorting, which is also the one used in the global market, specialized craftsmen visually identify with a human eye or touch the basic characteristics of marble, such as fractures, stresses, spots, and classify them into the quality category that suits them best. As can be easily understood, this categorization actually contains many subjective elements, which can lead to faulty assessments. This is why mistakes in quality sorting and palletizing are not uncommon in the marble market. These errors and their consequences for our customers are also the reasons why we decided to develop and are already implementing the latter artificial intelligence. The application of AI in a marble tile production line guarantees the objective categorization in quality sorting. The entire process is automated quickly, smartly, and efficiently, clearly giving better results and ensuring uniformity, objectivity, and high quality. Artificial intelligence can successfully guarantee the objective sorting of marble tiles. AI is combined with machine learning and data analysis technologies, and together integrated into the tile production line, creating in essence an automatic sorter. The tiles go through the auto sorter one by one, are scanned easily and quickly, and classified into quality categories in an objective and reliable manner. The automatic sorter has the ability to identify errors and possible defects in the tiles, as it has been trained in recent years by reading and analyzing data from thousands of tiles. The efficiency of the automatic sorter has already reached 95%, while the human factor reaches 73% at best. At the same time, the automatic sorter is not affected by factors such as lighting or fatigue. The benefits that a B2B marble tile buyer receives when quality sorting is done with AI are numerous. For any buyer of marble, whether active in the wholesale or retail trade, construction, an architect or a decorator, artificial intelligence can ensure, first, absolutely objective and reliable quality sorting, since it's done automatically and no longer by the human eye. In this way, buyers ensure the aesthetic result they dreamed of and get the tiles that accurately meet the specification of their project. Second, complete real-time information for each pallet and tile box in their order. Through a mobile application, they can locate each tile separately from each box of their order and have all the product information in front of them. Third, real-time detailed photos of all the tiles in their order. From the same mobile application, they can see high-quality dry-lay photos of each tile individually. Innovation through the integration of various technologies can offer benefits to both marble and natural stone producers and processing companies, as well as to their customers. Innovation will be able to simplify and make the entire production process more efficient. Thus, from their side, production and processing companies will be able to provide products and services of added value to their customers. In addition, they will be able to substantially strengthen the relationships with their respective partners, as through innovation, trust and reliability of the product offered increase anyway. As for the customers, they will be able to enjoy, in addition to a better end product, faster service of their needs, and the standardization of a natural product with simplified quality control, distribution, and sale procedures.